Hi everyone. My name is Shamo Nengenzi. I'm with my friend Eric Chimimana. We from Group One, and we're going to explain you more about the product that we found from that we can make from wasted materials, takeaway covers and wasted boxes. So after looking around in the environment, after looking around, looking the wasted materials, we brainstormed and we thought about what you can do from those wasted materials. So that's how we came up with an idea of taking takeaway covers and wasted boxes, those boxes, cartons, and everything from them, and that we can make from them a candle holder that can hold, that can help you to hold a candle. So this is what is our product. You see that it is made from the takeaway covers, and you see this a candle. So inner there is also boxes that are holding this candle not to fall, and it is very good. So I'll let my friend Eric to tell you more about this product and explain you more about what we did go through to make it as it is here. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. As you know, if you have you take a candle in your hand, do you know how frustrating is when the candle fluid is melted in your hand? So I'm going to tell you the mysterious and interesting thing about these candle holders. This candle holders is very special because it is easy to be made. For instance, as Monet said, as you see, you can pull out the candle and also put in the candle. So you can take it and put down. It can be like a decoration. As you see here, you have an aluminium-like cover outside that make it more bright and easy to see. There is, in order to make it and to go in the process of making this candle holders, we have first of all sit together as a team and use online platform called Trello in order to manage all activity and tasks that we have to do. We have allocated tasks to one or more people in order this project to be done. First of all, in order to make these candle holders, we have searched boxes, waste boxes from shops, small shops near Zindilo and Mshimile, and also we have sit together and brainstorm shapes that we can make in order to make these candle holders. Among those shapes that we have identified, this is an example of the shape that we have found that is more interesting. But there is other different shapes. And also, after making that, we sit together and find the materials like scissors that we used in order to cut these small boxes. And also, we found the glues that we used in order to hold this candle holder to make this box and touch together to make these candle holders. And what we can say, which is very interesting, this candle holder can be used in different activities and can help you not to be harmed by the fluid that comes from the melted candle, which can cause you to be frustrated and not be interesting. For instance, imagine if you have put the candle holders in your table and the fluid falling on the table. It can make your table unclean and it cannot be seen very good. That's why candle holder is very important. So we encourage all investors to invest in this product because it is easy and feasible to make. So, as I have said, candle holder is very important and it can be made in waste materials that can be found everywhere in our community. Thank you very much.